is he? Where is he? Where's Pompey?
We've searched every tent. He must have fled.
Caesar gave one very clear instruction to his men, and that was that should any of them see Brutus on the battlefield, they were not to kill him. Part of the reason why he was so concerned for Brutus might surely be that he was concerned for Servilia as well, looking out for her interests. But another part might be that he genuinely concerned for Brutus, that he wanted Brutus to side with him.
Caesar has won the Battle of Pharsalus, but he knows he won't have control of Rome until Pompey is killed.